Hello, I'm Jacob with Most Team Players. Today's the first team players we're playing Mario vs. Donkey Kong for the Game Boy Advance. Let's move the game right here. There we go, nice. It's right there. All ready to go. You can hear the Sim 4 just like a lot of these games, you know, for the Game Boy Advance. All of them, like, doesn't seem to the Sim 4, honestly. And I think Fire on the Screen, Pokemon Fire on the Screen was also 2004. So, it must have been the golden year of games. That's funny. Okay, I get the cool startup like usual. Nice. So I haven't played this. I've seen a little footage of this game, like the trailer and stuff, but I've never played this game before, so it's blind for me pretty much. So it's kind of blind, I guess. There's Donkey Kong, the shy guy. Mario, there it is. Okay, I was like, what the heck is that? He loves it. Interesting. Sold out of Mario things, Mario toys. No, that's the worst name ever. Mario toy company, interesting. Mario versus Donkey Kong. And why are they fighting each other again? Did they specify that? I may have figured that out in like the next 10 minutes or so. Yeah, I can just press start this game here. It's a good little jam though. Do. Be good. Okay, that's enough of that. Let's just press start like it tells us to. Let's do the option menu. The option menu first. Audio options. Keep those the same, I guess. Well, I don't have it in the Game Boy Play mode. I have it on the Wii for your console. To GB, I guess. Movie 1, okay. Some good music too. I should say if I'll see actually. I'm because it's gonna get the cutscene that went after day now. Maybe if I like. Take all the my toys to me. No, you don't. No, you don't. What are you doing? Like, this is like snapshots of them all. It's not like an animation or anything, it's just snapshots. That's interesting. My Mario's very pixelated there, jeez. Well, when to start? Okay. I have to unlock them all and view them, I guess, it's stuff. Okay, I think I know how to, you know, do this, but let's see. Okay, I can do that, yeah. Not that hard, well, I can do it, of course. Why can't I? Okay, that was easy enough. I guess this sucks. Okay, nice, okay. Oh man, you can jump on them, but I had, oh, that makes sense. I can step on burst so you can jump on shy guys, top shy guys, but you can't. Yeah, but yeah, if you hit by the side of them, then yeah, there's life, there's health, there's life. Dang it, are you kidding me? I'll do it with you, tries. Get my dang at the end. Interesting. It's a bad one, right? Too much, but that much of time energies. 2 out of 2. Oops, okay, cool. Just without help, I guess. Here we go. Okay. It just seems no sound as in a Smash Bros. Is my 64. Okay, cool. There's a hammer right here. Very nice. This guy's giving me. I figured it out, yay. Okay, of course. I think you're gonna do this one. Some sauce. Oh, that's awesome. One in the middle, wait. Oh, I don't want to go in the middle. Am I supposed to? Okay. Okay, that's a good start. Skills activate. That's okay. That's pretty easy. Wait, hold on. There's more to it, I guess. I think I know what to do. Oh. thing on top, it's a shocky thing. Suck. Look at this. I'm not sure. Thing. It's okay. Okay, I think I know what to do actually. I almost got hit. That was easy enough. Okay, so this looks a little more complicated, honestly. And I don't know where to go. Let's figure out as I go, I guess. I don't know, where am I? Okay, I don't even know anymore. Okay. Why did you do that? I ran that thing, jeez. I got the boo present before I did that, but okay. Okay. One dash six more, okay, cool. Here we go. So far, so good. So I'm past that. Here we go. So that's again, I guess. I think he got them. I'm going to do what we have to do. Will this be my downfall? It's a big thing. The Vicks are hard to get to. Hard to past, I should say. Because he's going at so fast of a speed that's hard to dodge them all. Try to avoid them. Very good, nice. Uh-huh. guess I get some help at this point. Einstein, walk the fucks. Okay. How do I hands down again? Okay, there we go. I did a handstand again. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, got nice. I think we got this. Okay, nice. Let's continue on. Let's find the far right, the blue one. It's the one up, I think. Yeah, pushes the one up. But I can't. Yeah, you know, let's just like that's a tiny time. Oh, we got the one up, nice. Okay. Is that two up, I think? I don't know. Where the toad's carrying. Yeah, you're just saying some cheese, okay? Oh, is it enough? Cool, we got it. Oh, it's not gonna always be that easy though. I can pretty much tell in the later worlds maybe it's a lot harder. But we got that one cleared, that's good, so that's good. Is this supposed to happen? Yeah, it's supposed to bounce that high or something. It's not good. Thank you. I'm sucking at this. I'm so sucking. Dang it. I just heard him. It's weird. Confused right now. Yeah, I guess how we hit him. Okay. Figure that out. Dang it, I'm too much. Jesus sucks. I'm just trying to wait it out. Yeah, there we go. More hit. Okay, we got this. How can we beat him? Yeah, did we? We beat him, right? Oh yeah, that's pretty cool. Way to go. Okay, you won. Cool. Who's that? The Donkey Kong with a big sack. Nice. Well, two. There's 6 holes in this game, apparently. This is like a bonus hole or something. Like well, then Nissimo as we, for example. Yeehee. I can save. I don't know if I can save. I can do it. A store point. That's good enough for me. This has been my Steam Plays video for Mario vs. Donkey Kong. The next Steam Plays video we'll be playing, I believe we're playing My Party Advanced. Yeah, we're playing more Party Advance for the Game Boy Advance, of course. Super Jake again, I'll let you goodbye. I'll see you guys in the next Steam Plays video. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.